questions are required to calculate that what should be the horizontal velocity would a satellite have to be launched from the top of the Mount Everest. So look.